Buddy, I remember the coolest people in school, and I remember locking the fucking nerd into school with the hottest girl. Oh yeah, man.
Yeah.
That
Is this
was,
real?
yeah. I remember there was a nerd, and I convinced the hottest girl. I go, do you know what would be funny if we lock the biggest nerd in the classroom with you, and see what happens? And this was so cruel.
You told the woman
This
this?
was horrible. Yeah, because I was the quote unquote like I was the class clown kind of guy, so I was able to get away with saying shit. So I was like, do you know what would be funny if we can throw you in the room with that Daryl, who was the kind of the nerdy
And
guy.
what did the woman say to
And
this?
she goes, yeah, that'll be so funny. I go, you try to seduce him, and you do some sexy moves, you walk towards him, and we'll make him think that you're gonna kiss him. And then she was
This
like,
happened,
yeah.
or is it just sort of
This
like
happened, and
instinct?
everybody was staring through the
Yeah.
window, and they were both in the room together. And I think I might have ruined that kid's fucking year.
He probably wakes up in cold sweats at
The,
age
dude,
fucking
he
13.
deleted me on Facebook recently, I think because of that.
He probably looked you up and was like, what's my old pal Niall doing? Oh, he's telling everyone how he embarrassed me fucking
Yeah,
15
dude,
years
that was
later.
ho so horrible, man. I feel so bad about that. That was actually the worst thing I've ever done, I think. That was so bad. But I was his only
You
friend,
say
though.
with a gigantic smile on your face.
I was his only
Look at you
friend.
on
I
screen.
was
I
the only
love it,
person who was
dude.
nice and civil to him. And his quote, like his catchphrase is something he never even said, and I just made it up. It just goes, "Armdar." That's his catchphrase. And everyone would
What's
go,
armed on? What do
"No."
you
'Cause his name was Daryl, so everyone would go, "Armdar." Game buddy. And
I mean, that's all a mean impression really is, right? You just say, oh, fucking, I'm Zach, duh. That's all. You just say the person's name in a stupid voice. That's all an impression
And
really
then so people
is.
kept coming up to him going, "Armdar." And then I remember,
Yo, yo, guys, check this out.
Yeah.
it was fucked up.
I got some porno on my phone right now.
Do
Wait, click, wait, snip or
you?
click play on.
Okay.
What you
You're
got?
fucking no nut November. Middle finger up, man.
What you got? Wait, what? You got porn?
Uh-oh.
Yeah, on my phone. It's
Wait,
awesome.
Stamper. We don't
I
think like
can't
what you.
do it.
But
I
what?
can't do it though.
Wait, Stamper. What porn site did you choose to
What?
go
No.
to?
Well, truthfully, I'm looking for food. But yeah, I mean, that's
Oh.
still porn, right? I mean, come on.
It's some porn.
Kinda.
Technically.
Kind of. I mean, technically, I mean, it's food.
Technically a bit of food.
So, where do I go for food? Give me some food. Food. Food now. I'm hungry.
Fucking
Do you have
Postmates.
no? You have Uber Eats. The delivery is pretty
Yeah.
cheap with Uber Eats.
Oh,
Uber Eats is good.
Grubhub. Okay, Zach,
Yeah.
I'm going to Grubhub right now.
Nah, dude.
Now.
What are you fucking
Interesting.
86? Dude, who the fuck goes to Grubhub, man? It's
I was
not
gonna say
cool.
Grubhub has like a $10 delivery
Yeah,
fee.
what are
You
you
can eat
doing,
the
like?
same stuff. I will say Grubhub has a bigger selection, but Uber Eats is like a $1 delivery
Okay,
fee.
well, shut the fuck up and just tell me something.
What are
All
you in the
right,
mood
Uber
for,
Eats,
bitch?
hell.
Food, man, God.
Okay, let's start here, Stamper. What don't you want? Because I don't want to play a game of like.
I am not.
Listen,
I'm not picky. You
good.
know
Get
what?
some
Okay.
Korean.
Hey, you know what, Jeff? Yeah, you know what?
We're
I
Thai.
got
It's
on
some kind of
board.
Asian food.
Yeah,
It's a
Asian
Thai
vibe. I'm
food.
telling you.
Get some Asian.
Yep. There you go. Nope. You said Asian, but he said Korean, and he's righter than you.
I'm telling you.
What about
I
Panda
never steer you
Express?
wrong, buddy.
What about Panda Express?
Yeah, Panda Express, kiss my ass,
It's Asian.
bitch. Yeah, ha 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 ha. Fuck you, Panda
Dude, Panda
Express.
Express always has the nicest staff ever.
No, fuck Panda Express,
Every
man,
Panda
kiss
Express I
my
am, the
ass.
staff are so fucking lovely. It's weird.
Niall, have you ever had Korean food
Man,
before
yeah,
in your
no,
entire
I didn't,
life?
dude.
Hey,
I literally thought
Jeff.
Yeah.
Korean food was just dogs and stuff.
What's
I
up?
literally thought that. I'm not even trying to be racist.
Are you done talking?
Yeah.
Okay, so.
Fuck you,
Hey
Snapper.
Jeff, you remember those little beef things that was wrapped in asparagus? Those shits were fucking good, son. You remember that little
Those are
Japanese
oh
restaurant?
yeah. They're
Yeah!
delicious.
Homie, those were good.
That place went out of business, unfortunately.
I gotta pee real quick.
Oh,
I'll be
wait.
back.
Oh, shit. Wait, hold on.
I gotta
Moment
pee.
of silence.
That is actually a Vietnamese. That is a V.
It's moment of silence, man. That's fucked up. I'm sorry to hear that.
It is. I like that. I never talked to that guy, but he made good food.
Hello.
Yeah.
Hello.
Uh-oh.
I'm
Oh
here.
boy.
What do you mean, uh-oh? What
Uh-oh.
is it? I mean,
You know.
immediately.
Who
Wait,
the
hold
fuck
on.
is?
I think your
Who?
mic
Wait,
cut through.
stop, 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 stop. Who the fuck is this bitch?
I'm the fucking bitch you should be worrying about. Fucking watch
Whoa.
your smoking back, my friend. I'm kidding. Hello, I'm Veronica.
I like your voice. It sounds
Thank you.
good.
I think I have a weird like a voice that could be like, oh, this could be a man or this could be a woman.
Man, shut up, bitch.
All right, you fucking asshole. All right.
I'm sorry, I walked into the light.
What is drinking? What is a beverage of choice tonight? What are you all partaking in?
Whiskey.
All right. Okay. What kind?
Makers.
All right. I respect. I like Makers.
Now, okay. Give me a food idea, woman.
I think you should have some baked mac and cheese, bitch.
No
baked mac and cheese? One.
They cannot make it right. Only I can make it right. Bing, bing. And I said that to the fullest, son.
You know, Jeff's been a big advocate for these soy hard-boiled eggs. I don't know if you heard his concoction.
Well, I don't talk about that, so that's gay. Yeah, it's a gay
topic. No,
I think, you just outed him unknowingly there. You basically told the soy boy to that's not my word.
I ain't trying to eat that bullshit, man. Fuck you.
Outed.
Hey, Zach, I heard you wore a diaper. Just thought I'd bring that up. Jesus. What is this?
I make soy eggs. Okay.
Okay.
Hey, I can stand with Jeff. It's all dirty here. I stopped using French vanilla cream for my coffee, and I just use like a soy creamer. You know what?
You know it sucks. Great. It fucking tastes awful. It's disgusting. You got to pay.
You said it was delicious.
You said it was
delicious.
Hear me out. $5 for this bullshit little carton of soy milk.
You have like 6 cups of coffee a day. You're fucking bouncing around. You're like,
have
a regular.
I'm talking about soy sauce here, not soy milk. Okay.
Okay.
No,
it's
I'm out of this.
It's our podcast. Why is everyone fucking with us right now?
And also, I gotta say, you have a little bit of coffee with your cream. I have my coffee.
All I'm saying is Jeff's soy eggs are like the same thing when you go to ramen places, you know, when they get the seasoned eggs and you put them in your ramen.
Yeah, try to make up for what you said now.
That's them, all right.
By the way, most fucking creamers are soy-based, so why don't you fucking look at that, huh?
It has nothing to do with the soy factor. It has to do with me buying this fucking little carton of bullshit soy milk for $5.
That lasts me for 3 weeks. That lasts me for 3 weeks.
Yo.
It does. A month.
No, it doesn't.
Oh,
bullshit.
No.
Yo. Who is this woman? Who is this woman?
This is Veronica, dude. How did you not meet Veronica yet, dude? This is Veronica.
I don't know.
Oh, I don't know. Oh, no.
I know a lot of women.
Oh, no. Veronica's one of the good ones.
Thank you.
Okay.
But
one of the good ones? One of the good ones.
No.
Uh-oh.
Bit of
both.
I don't know what that means.
You're going to draw the ire
of
Chris.
She's not a fucking bitch. That's what I mean.
Yeah, that's what I mean,
too. No, I could be a fucking bitch if you want me to be a fucking bitch.
Yeah, she can be a bitch. I'd imagine you wouldn't want to get on her bad side. That's all I'm saying.
Oh, perfect. That's all you had to say, babe.
That's what I'm trying to say. You wouldn't want to get on her bad side. She's a good master.
Thank you. So you got Makers. Niall, what are you drinking here? I saw a Smirnoff. Was that Smirnoff?
That one was Smirnoff. The last one was Evan Williams. The one before that was Jim Beam. And then it was Jack Daniels.
Oh, my God. So you're just tying all these things to your fingers and just sipping them on, are you?
What are you talking about? No, I'm not doing shit. No, man. I'm just, whatever we got, I'm just going to have a little bit of a dabble of them. That's all
I like, girls.
That's all it is.
Jeff, what's your beverage of choice?
Don't talk to me, Mom. I'll leave me.
Stop.
He's got a really good fucking point about you sometimes. That's one of them right there.
Shut your mouth. What do you got in your
I'm drinking.
Pill?
You know, this is a crazy thing, guys. By the way, Steph, I'd recommend you do this. If you ever order food, or you just have a bottle of water in general, right?
Yep.
Pour the water into a cup or whatever. That sounds crazy, but I'll tell you why.
You drink some water out of a cup.
You refill the bottle of water.
Oh, interesting.
You put it in the freezer. So what I've just done is I've taken ice cold water and poured it. So I'm drinking water.
Wait, you just said
you not just have. Do you not have like a Brita filter?
I do, but I have a fucking mini fridge. It's like an inch too high, so I have to put it on my countertop. But it's fine, because I have ice cubes and I also have ice water. So.
Oh, by the way, you know, I just want to say I can't tune in very long because I was having a very lovely conversation with Nikki and we were talking about, you know, fun things like people going, what the fuck? And all that good stuff. Yeah. So I'm only going to be here momentarily.
I would be drinking if it were, I mean, maybe I wouldn't be, but I gotta say, Sober, I gotta do some fun audio recordings before I go to bed tonight.
Oh, yeah.
You know, I do recall you hitting me up and asking what the fuck we were doing tonight.
That was like 6 o'clock. I said, what are you and Chris doing tonight? And he said,
I just looked at the time. I was like, oh, fuck.
Yeah, it's fucking 11 o'clock. It was like 6 hours ago.
That's exactly what I just fucking did. Shit.
Yeah, I know.
All right, well, bye. Get off our fucking podcast. We're trying to do a fucking podcast.
Hey, shut your disgusting mouth until you figure out what you're going to cook tonight with your makers.
Oh. Let me tell you something. You can't cook shit with makers, bitch. Shut up.
It fucking goes in the dish, you idiot. You don't fucking make something with makers. You eat something with makers.
Fuck you.
This is what separates Veronica, dude. She can fucking stand up for herself.
You got it. Damn. It's because my fucking
did you
left
figure
butt
out?
Hurts.
Did you figure out what you were gonna eat though with your makers? Because if you do figure it out, I do want to know what would be nice to eat with makers.
You fuck? Tell me. You tell. Give me
I
your.
I gave
option.
You baked mac and cheese.
No. Give me that. Give me another one.
What's the a pulled pork mean? Sandwich.
Hey, what, buddy? Now we're cooking. See? Yeah,
pulled pork sandwich.
This one was on point.
Yeah, Thank you.
Told you, man. That's. Fucking baked macaroni. You mean kiss my ass with that, man?
Listen, it's good. Baked macaroni and cheese is great with any kind of whiskey.
Yeah. Hey,
listen,
can I
Veronica
can I ask
knows
you a
her alcohol. That she
Thank
knows
you.
That's one thing she's good at. Drinking. Drinking
no,
and talking.
It started off as a compliment. She giggled and he said drinking with a sharp tone. Went, no. Why? Oh, he's insulting me. Her. Can fight or flight. She her arm was down for the first 3 seconds of that statement.
Hey, Veronica.
You know,
Veronica.
Jeff, you would know. You and I are two of the same.
If you ever slap your thigh near me ever again, I'm gonna behead you.
I didn't slap my thigh. I slapped my calf.
All right. Anyway,
and it wasn't near you. Stamper. It was in front of a Target employee. Jesus.
Stamper, will you handle this for me, please? Just
sure. Absolutely. This is perfectly fine. Hey, hey, yo, Veronica.
Hello.
Why are you so fat?
Oh, Jesus Christ. All right. I think I have to put some audio in a bit. You know? Oh, look at the time.
No, I have nothing
Boom!
To say.
Boom! You know, I dunked you on that one. And
damn,
boom.
You know,
that was funny.
Considering he doesn't know what he looks, she looks like, but man, that was a real.
Yeah, dude.
Stand you know what's funny?
Damn.
I have
no idea what she looks
like. Imagine, like, if I was one of those women. Imagine what if I was one of those women that was just like, what the fuck? And just completely just started screaming all over here. Like, what a mess you would have made. What a fucking mess you would have made, my friend.
Holy shit.
Fortunately enough, I think it's funny.
What if she just would have started crying? What happened?
Yeah, Stamper, what would
yeah,
you
what
do?
If I did?
Yeah, what if she paused for a second, like a kid, and just cried? I wish
that happened.
I just
so
like,
bad.
Amelia was like,
No, you have to do like the little kid cry one. It's like a long wail instead of like.
No, but yeah. you can like, you can hear me faintly crying and leaving the room, but the mic is still on.
Homie, I'm not even joking. Like, by all means, please go talk to Nikki as you can. She's a wonderful
woman. No,
she's here. Homie,
she's here. Nikki Next here. Hey, Nikki Next.
Wait, who gives a fuck? But my left foot is
I do.
Fucking killing
Why
me,
the fuck
man.
Do you keep talking about your left foot? No one gives a fuck.
My left foot.
I think I got fucking diabetes. Because I'm out here like fucking Patrice O'Neal. It hurts
you're
so
fucking,
bad.
I think you're a wannabe Daniel Day-Lewis. I think you saw the movie once and you want to relive his fucking role or whatever.
Hey, what's that fucking movie?
We were talking
where he
about
did,
that
like,
movie earlier.
It's called My Left Foot.
My Left
no,
Foot.
Which, no, what's that movie with the dude that he like fighting Indians with Daniel Day-Lewis? You remember that?
Fighting Indians.
Fighting Indians.
Last time. No.
No.
Dances with Wolves?
Yeah.
No.
No, it is
dude.
No.
No. That's how I want to go out, by the way.
Mohicans. Last of the Mohicans.
Last of the Mohicans.
That's the one. Yeah, last of the Mohicans. That's the one.
That's a good one.
Are you serious now? You just said that bullshit.
I said last samurai, but it's the last of Mohicans, so that shows that I fucking knew which one. Last samurai, last of Mohican. I knew it was
last. Fuck you, Niall. Kiss my ass, Niall. All
right. If you want me to. Fucking, you're fucking, dude, I'd imagine your asshole does not look healthy. Stanford.
Hey, let me ask you a question.
I bet you got a purple fucking asshole at this point, dude.
Idris Elba, yeah. Denzel Washington.
No, Idris Elba. Yeah. Idris Elba, hands down.
No. You have
to
think about it.
Idris Elba.
It's gotta be Idris Elba.
Dude, Denzel Washington is washed up. He's looking old. Ooh. He looks bad. Idris Elba is aging. Fine wine.
Woman. Stop. You stop that woman. Stop it right now.
Fine wine.
Stop that woman.
Idris Elba's like fine wine, my friend. Did you know that he is the sexiest man alive on People's Magazine?
Don't crack. That's what they say.
Stop it. Stop it.
That's what I said. That's what I said.
They do not crack, man.
Come on. It's Denzel Washington.
He's not as good looking as Idris Elba.
Man on Fire is a good movie.
Yeah, well, you know what? Let me tell you something.
Tell me something.
Get fucked. Listen. Fuck you and get fucked. I'll tell you that much.
I think maybe you need to get fucked.
I do need to get fucked. But fuck you also.
That's fair.
Why does Morgan Freeman crack?
That's completely fair. I'll take it.
Okay, go talk to Nikki.
All right, I am. Bye, guys. Have fun.
Bye, Veronica. Bye. Thanks for coming.
Yeah, okay, whatever, Veronica.
How much longer do you want to keep this shit show going? Only because I probably will leave like 10 minutes, and if it's like...
I'll probably give another like 30 minutes, but that's just my stream. You can leave whenever you want.
Hello. Hello. Hi.
You can leave whenever you want.
Hello, baby.
Hello.
Hi. This is me, Jeff and Niall. Fuck off!
You're right. That's why I want to get the
podcast.
No, Zach.
Do you have any suggestions for a name for the podcast?
Well, first of all, I mean, look, is it actually all three of you guys? Is it like,
yeah,
like
we're doing this on Friday. We're doing this every Friday. I'm not even kidding. We're doing this every Friday.
Anyway, I didn't fucking admit to that.
Well, we do.
Yeah, I was gonna say every time you said our podcast, these guys got really quiet.
Yeah, so, yeah. They think it's just mine, but it's not. It's not true.
So what I would do if I were you, Niall, call it Niallcast and cut your losses and just have guests on every Friday.
No, dude, I'm not gonna call it that. We're calling it Jeff Niall and Stampercast.
Oh wow, now. Jeez, that's so pressure now.
Yummy.
Call it Jeff and Stamper's official real podcast, and Niall's also there.
Yeah. I'm controlling the fucking machines.
And Jeff and Stamper agree to draw HD thumbnail art every episode.
Exactly.
I'll do the thumbnail art. I already got this week's one.
Yeah.
Do you know how to tie a tie?
You know what's funny, Stamper? There was a point where I was like,
I just tried to do it like recently, and I couldn't fucking do it.
I don't know how to do it anymore.
This is fucking ridiculous.
Dude, I found this YouTube channel called like Thai Etiquette or something, and it's this like German guy who's a big smug asshole. And he's like, these are the top five do's and do nots of fashion. If you do this, you are a total loser. And all the comments were like, shut up, bitch. All the comments were just bullying the guy. Seems like he sent you guys the video.
Really?
Because he's saying, like, he is being very elitist about it. He's saying weird stuff. Like, one of them is like, don't wear socks or sandals, which is fine. But some of it's like...
That's fine.
But some of it's like really weird stuff he never heard of before. That sounds like he's like, never wear checkered patterns with jeans. It's like, what the fuck? You're making this up. Let me see if I can find the video here.
Yeah.
It's not crazy interesting, but my point is, I can tie a tie, yes, but I think I'll forget within like another month. I think I'll forget it pretty soon.
Oh, dude, you're gonna forget that shit 98 minutes.
It sucks because if you watch those YouTube videos, you gotta fucking do it backwards. You gotta watch the guy from his POV.
No, what you need is a lady that does it for you, son.
Yeah, you know how to do it backwards, yeah.
Yeah, just go boop. And she's like, wow, man, you just hooked me up. Thank you so much.
Yeah. I don't know. I still don't know how to tie a tie. I don't know how to do it.
See, dude, you're not... What
was that?
It was me going, fuck it.
Well, we're recording for 2.5 hours. I'm going to fucking edit this down to like an hour and... So, like, it's fine.
I would do this all fucking night.
I'll do it all fucking night, too. I will fucking do it all night, too.
15 minutes.
Yeah, we're going to do
50's like the golden number. Now it's...
No, we were going to do a 15-minute, like, quick little pilot.
Oh, 15? 1.5?
Yeah. We were going to do just a little pilot.
Busting his balls. I'm only here for 15 minutes.
Yeah, Jeff just sounded like he has better shit to do. That's what it is. Jeff,
Highway to the...
This is all these guys pretending they have better shit to do.
By the way,
I don't have anything better to do.
Watch like 30 seconds.
I don't really have
anything. I gotta animate a Smash Brothers cartoon. I mean, somehow, for some reason. I get.
Other than that, but yeah.
Mind if I join?
By the way, Niall, I would. Can I give you some advice here?
Yeah, go for it.
I would avoid having a two-word name podcast where the word power is the second. Do you still go with this? Yeah.
We were going to call it Power Bottom. We were going to call it Power Bottom.
No, I'm saying if it's something power, it sounds people are going to think white power, black power. It's probably a good idea to have the second
white
one of
power,
the two
dude. Fucking snow, dude.
Hey Jeff.
Oh no, wait. That's the racist thing, right?
I got a crack on
no,
you.
No, we can't do that.
Okay, I'm ready.
We'll call it. Color power.
That's blue cheese and olives.
Yeah,
I love blue cheese. I was,
fuck you.
Me and Zach are on that. That's all.
Hey, by the way, what do you think of extra sharp cheddar cheese?
I love sharp cheddar cheese.
Yeah. No, I'm talking
extra sharp. That's all I gotta say.
No, I go for the sharpest of the sharp. That
hell yeah.
I love that.
The fuck? Hell yeah.
Wait, oh, I go for, here. Yeah, extra sharp. Cheese-wise,
extra sharp. Before I leave here, what do you guys really think? Don't think about it, just say it.
Okay.
All right, man.
I'll rib. McRib.
I never had it.
McRib? Love it. Love it.
I hate it.
No.
It's onions on a big disgusting, wet slabish.
Love it. Fuck you. You said don't think about it, just say it.
No, I'm not. I'm not saying you're lying. I'm saying I fucking think it's nasty, but... I respect your opinion. I will fight for your right to say that the McRib is the best food ever made.
I will kiss you on the mouth forever.
Like Shamrock Shakes.
Fuck Shamrock Shakes, man. Kisses Shamrock.
Oh come on, man. That's an Irish pride there that you're digging on there.
No, it's a shitty ass fucking milkshake, and you know it.
Yeah,
not.
Dude, it sucks, dude. Man, I hate that shit. I hate that shit.
There we go.
This guy in the chat says Zach and Stamper are 100% correct about olives. I think we are. History is on our side. We're on the right side of history here.
Fucking killed it, son.
Hold on. I don't think Color Power is a very good name.
Are you still drawing me the snowman now?
Yeah, I was going to make this just the fucking the title.
Yeah, I don't know what the fuck he's doing.
What am I looking at? This is like a...
Is Stamper
in there? You ever see those things where somebody with Alzheimer's paints
I'm here.
Like over like a year?
No, in the illustration.
Oh. Zach, that's mean, dude.
No. I'm not even saying the quality. I'm saying what like the concept is. It's like you hugging somebody with the word color power.
I don't know.
That's like yeah. like paint splatters.
I don't know. I don't like you portraying me as like this white hero.
Yeah, that's mean, Niall. Dude. You guys are actually being mean right now, man.
I'm this.
Jeff,
I'm not doing shit. I'm just standing here, son.
Except for Snapper.
Yes.
I'm not a white supremacist. Yeah, I swear to God.
Jeff, your game. People are going to say it's a white supremacist game.
Yeah, people think I'm fucking being fucking super fucking
too big as fear.
I've had enough of that.
I am legitimately walking over here with a fucking cane and people think I'm fucking a cane. A cane, dude. A cane.
What about it?
I'm on a cane, dude.
Were you actually on a cane? Is this a bit?
Was that?
Is this a bit?
No,
or
I think he's actually.
No, I'm actually on a cane.
Yeah. What happened? You fuck up your foot or something?
Dude, I got gout. It's fucking embarrassing. My left foot hurts so. It feels like it, dude. It feels like there's lava inside it. It's so fucking bad. It is so fucking embarrassing, man. I'm on a cane.
It goes away, right?
Yeah, no, it's a diet. I know. Yeah, I know people.
It's a dietary thing, but dude, come on, man. It's a.
Well, bastard, Nick had it.
I was
I know a lot of people were at it.
Has he said that before, like in Sleepycast? I think he did.
Nick?
I don't think he did.
He had gout?
Maybe not. Maybe I said
I know someone who has. Well, cats out of bag.
Hey, for the record, though, that was a secret between us, okay?
How do you get gout?
I mean, I think it was very minor with him, but I think he's better.
I was going to say, the good news for him is it went away pretty quick when he changed
his diet. Yeah, yeah. No, he's never...
Yeah, I'm changing my diet quick, man.
Sorry, boy, Mick.
Sorry. It's okay, man.
I don't think that's too embarrassing, right?
Like a big Sleepy
Cabin
fan.
Well, I'll tell you what's embarrassing is the shit that we don't say. And that's what's embarrassing.
Yeah, I mean, we got a good list.
People were saying Mick did say it before.
Yeah, I think I recall him saying he had gout, but Stampy, you got gout too? Is this because you guys drink copious amounts of alcohol?
Niall?
What?
Could you please change the subject?
Oh, hey, dude, I don't even fucking, I'm just asking. I'm just a bad, just asking questions. I was just wondering.
I mean, just like right now, just changing.
Well, you guys do drink more fucking alcohol than your body weight.
Yo.
Daily.
Castlevania 4, have you ever beat it?
No, dude.
No, man. Is it the Super Nintendo one?
Have you ever played it?
Dark Knight?
Yeah, the Super Nintendo one. Yeah,
I've beaten Castlevania the Night a few times.
No.
It's not bad.
Yeah.
No, man, I don't drink. I haven't played that game. Yeah, man. That sucks balls, dude. Castlevania? No, I've never been into that game.
GoldenEye.
Yeah, 007. Yeah. N64. Yeah.
Hell yeah.
Golden Gun. My favorite gun.
Wake up, pal. Wake up.
Yeah, man.
Yeah. There you go. Wake up.
Hey, what are you talking
about? Spitfire, no. I'm going to drop that topic. I'm dropping that immediately.
Wait, what's
sorry,
what is
I that? Brought that up.
What is it?
Nothing.
I want to know now.
I shouldn't have said a name. I should have left it alone.
It's okay. Ask a question, Jeff. Go.
How you guys doing? How's
Stepper, you're
I was actually going to ask it equally. I have a real question for you, Jeff. How's Corey doing? I haven't talked to Corey.
Yeah, Corey's terrific. You should talk to him sometime.
Yeah, he's coming on this.
I haven't talked to Corey in a while.
You got to get Corey on this like next week. For sure.
The last time I talked to him, I think it was just both of us telling each other all the insane maniacs that have sort of gone through our lives, but
What'd you say about me? How fucking fucked up did you say I am?
We were planning to kill you with a hammer and throw you in the river.
Oh, yeah, well,
I'm sure he misses you. Yeah, I would like shoot him a message sometime.
Yeah. Oh, well, if you guys ever want to do something just to get away, no,
we're doing it every Friday. Yeah, you can come on whenever you want. We are doing it every Friday, motherfucker.
All right.
Stamper.
Wait, what?
You're doing it every Friday.
Corey is just a fucking...
Stamper with Nilecast?
It's not Nilecast, man. We're making our own
I'm saying the Jeff and Stamper show, and also Nile is there, but really, the Jeff and Stamper, they have to be every Friday. If they're not, the podcast is a failure. That's what I heard. I don't know if that's true.
Well, they don't have to.
That's a rumor.
I mean, that's what people are saying.
Zach's just saying that I won't be able to hold a podcast on my own, but I will be able to do it. I will be.
I don't give two fucks about
Zach.
Damn podcast.
I can't. I don't have fucking access to Vsauce like
Friday
you,
cast.
Okay. Coming after my podcast.
I can't get fucking Vsauce on my fucking podcast talking about the fucking
wonders of the world and shit.
I thought that was a very good podcast.
It was a very good podcast, actually. I'm just saying that I don't have access to them.
You could get somebody. I bet we could get you Obama on this thing.
Go for it.
No.
He might be right.
Stamper. Stamper, nobody can hear us. Do your best Obama impression. And pretend to Dr. Obama.
I can't. I don't
know. Hello? It's catchphrase. Hello?
Oh. That's pretty good, actually.
Oh,
yeah. Zach. Okay, now you do yours.
Nobody do what? Okay. But you guys have to pretend I'm actually Obama, okay?
Okay.
Can somebody say something like, oh my god, it's Obama?
Okay.
Holy shit, it's Obama!
Is that Barack Obama?
What's up?
It is Barack Obama!
What's up? Oh my god, mistaking that voice. Oh my god, hey, fuck. Hey, fuck you, Niall.
Does he have the flu? Does he have swine flu?
What's up? Fuck you, Niall. Hey, fuck you, man.
And AIDS?
Fuck.
Sounds like he's got fucking swine flu. And AIDS.
I'm gonna bow out, I'm sorry. Thank you for at least listening to my bullshit. Good luck, you guys.
Oh, no, thank you for coming, Zach. No, really, the thank you is on you for coming in.
It was a
so.
Pleasure. Until next time, my friends.
Anytime, Zach.
See you next time on the Jeff and Stamper.
I will definitely, I'll be Jeff watching every cast. Friday with it's definitely Jeff and definitely Stamper okay. on every
right.
Friday.
I do not care. Just do not care if I'm there or not. It's all good. All right. Yeah. Good luck, Zach. Have a good one.
Love you. Yeah,
love you, Zach. Guys,
hey, Stamper, let's hang out soon. Let's either we'll come to you, you come to us.
This is fucking bullshit.
All right.
Bye.
That's a good idea.
Yeah, I'll be hanging out by myself in the snow if anyone wants to see. So I'll see you guys later.
You know what? That's a good idea, too.
Fuck that guy. Fuck that guy, Zach. Fuck that guy. Fucking asshole. Fuck that guy.
Ah!
I'm just kidding. I like that guy. All right. But anyway, yeah, maybe we should wrap up the podcast here. That's 2 hours and 46 minutes. That's pretty good.
Unless you guys really like Zach. He's a nice guy.
I like that guy too. Yeah, he's actually a very funny dude. I swear to God. He's the funniest guy I've ever
met. Yeah. Oh, shit. Wait, hold on. Wait, what did Jeff say?
I don't know, man.
Oh, I'm still here. I don't know. I forget.
Jeff's still here.
No. I'm ordering food.
Dude, I called you at 6 p.m. and you said you were ordering food. I was like, dude, can you do a podcast with me at 8 p.m.? You're like, yeah, man, but I'm ordering food. It's now 11 p.m. You're still ordering food.
And you know what?
Hey, give him a break. Give him a break. It takes a while.
The man is fucking 113 pounds.
Do you know why I'm here right now? Because I love you.
Yeah, man.
There you go.
I am sacrificing food for you, and you're fucking with me right now, man. Kiss my ass.
Dude, you can't hold this over me, man.
Yes, I can. Oh, no. Fuck you.
How do you feel about that, Niall?
Actually, I agree with him because he has actually helped me out by doing this, but also, I feel like, you know, Stamper, what
also,
the fuck else would
Aladdin
you be doing
is
here?
A fucking horrible. No, I hate it.
Aladdin is very good.
I can show you the world. It is not good. Aladdin is fucking horrible.
Dude, Princess Jasmine is the sexiest princess of all the Disney princesses.
Yeah,
hands down. She's the yeah. What was that?
Well,
was that?
Yeah.
I thought so.
Damn it.
Niall, do you like women? Do you like women in burkas?
Man, I can't see their faces. How do I know?
I don't know.
All I can see is their fucking eyeball. Hey, thanks for the donation.
You can pretend there's a man under there.
No, man. Why wouldn't I just fuck a man?
Yo, you can just pretend there's a man.
This is not even clever. Why are you laughing? That was really. That wasn't even.
I'm tired. I apologize. God, sorry,
I'm tired and hungry as fuck.
I'm tired and hungry too.
That's all right, man. You guys can leave now if you want.
Oh, jeez. Don't do it like that.
No. You can stay though. You can definitely stay.
Oh gosh, golly gee, guys.
I'm just saying. Like, dude. Like, I think it was good. I'm gonna edit it into 120. One hour.
I had a good time. I think it was all right.
Yeah. It was okay.
You know what's really interesting if you think about it?
Yeah.
Bye.
No, stay, dude. Don't do us like that. Oh, he actually left that time.
Last remaining friend.
Do you think he'd be back? Wait, he's offline. How did he get offline that fast?
He's a son of a bitch. We don't need him.
He's faking it. There's no way you can get offline that fast. He's faking it somehow.
Well, he just could have quit Discord. Probably would have done it.
Yeah, that's true. In real life, he just would have walked out. He would have just left the podcast. But yeah, man. Well, we can like end it here. I think it was decent. If you'd be down to do this on Fridays.
Absolutely. Yes. Let's do it again. Let's do it again next Friday.
Let's do it. I'll try to have it out on Wednesdays or something. I'll try to release. Like, I'll try to edit it down and put it on something on YouTube. But we should have a channel that's not my channel, that's someone else's channel, or that, like, for all of us, because...
All right, well, hold on to it. We'll figure it out.
That's
probably going to be hell to edit. This was a bit of a... It was funny. It was a bit of a clusterfuck, but...
I'll just chip away at it over the next few days. It'll be all right.
All right, Niall.
Okay.
Good talking to you again. I'm glad you're such a great sport, as always.
Well, hey, you too, Jeff.
It's like your superpower.
Thanks for coming, Jeff.
Yes.
All right. We'll talk to you later. Peace out.
All right, Niall. You have a good night.
You too, Jeff.
Okay. I'll see you.
All right, guys. Thank you for coming to my stream. It was a little bit of a fucking crazy little shit show here, but appreciate y'all for coming. We try to do this on Fridays. We don't have a name yet. This was just the pilot episode. So there's no name. There's nothing yet. Like last night when we streamed, we were like, let's just record tomorrow. Let's do it. So that's what we did. We did that tonight. Just to show you that we're actually doing it. And we'll be doing it on Fridays. I'm going to try my best to do 10 episodes no matter what. So I'm going to try to do 10 episodes. If people can't show up, I'll try to have other people on. Probably most of the people that you... Most people who probably know who they are. And so my goal is 10 episodes, all right? So every Friday for the next 10 weeks, I'm going to try to release a podcast. So this is one. Actually, every Friday we're going to record the podcast. I don't know yet if I'm going to stream it. Why not? I might just stream it and then edit it and throw it on a YouTube channel or something. We'll just make a YouTube channel for it. But yeah, so that's what we're going to try to do. So thank you all for coming. Have a good one. We try to come up with that. Also, we try to come up with more like kind of gimmicks, like little shows or something. Might have a few people on, like some of you guys on it. We'll try to come up with something. We'll make it good. All right. So thank you guys for coming, and we will keep it real, man. Thanks, Dandy Dong. All right. Bye, guys.